the county Galway. One pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was young and handsome, her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and round her shoulder was the Galway shawl. We kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. She said, "Come in, sir, and meet me, father, and pray to please him the foggy dew." She sat me down beside the headstone. I could see her father, he was 6 feet tall, and soon her mother had the kettle singing. All I could think of was the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was the Galway shawl. I sang the blackbird, the stack of barley, Rodney's glory, and the foggy dew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, with tears welled up in her eyes of blue. 'Twas early, early, all in the morning, I hit the road for old Donegal. She said goodbye, sir, she cried and kissed me. My heart remains with the Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was the Galway shawl. And around her shoulder was the Galway shawl.